ki khubor ka batisi tv lawan ra shapi da ko umsingam beats aqua na molai moro hakajing dap sans nem jonka rengkat ka three allers restaurant m crown hotel khindaila shillong bat ka orange nissan lonso po shillong one ban thiet yakakali datsan very go batmai ka bas kem bat bit door
u menteri ka kot ka khia uba alexander elheng ulayatho ba udan tang uwei upulen uba jusen ran bat pahara Ubalaya bed ya kencing pang COVID-19 na umentri rangba kejela ukan rat kisang ma. Ubrapin penai la dia dangshen bau langat akan kencing pang. Kat kum kencing itu cung ba el heng. Hadin bela lek tes ya kipulet kibaju senran bat kibapahara ya umentri rangba la syam ba barok kim syam la dan ya kencing kencing pang. Ulay itu ru bana kaliang cung ketat kekoi kekia kelapet ngor bha kenang bakan long kum kalat jingada ya kiwei pat. Hadin bela lom jingtep ya kicaka kibau kwarat ki sangma ula le isim mentah ki program fair fair haswa ban pen bena bau langat akini ki jingpang
the contact tracing they are doing the from the health department under the progress now we cannot be able to tell you exactly how many people are there the contact tracing with the Dr. Khanduki CM ruka contact tracing itu kiba meron mu kitu ki polit among to give bullet parole at the blood test tangway by your positive among the cops on the security duty with honorable CM and the show aga no position ki kendu ya jan kan no pada kanon ga distancing and try to not hide us pada gidi from very close then I have to go for testing we just recently had a video conferencing with the honorable prime minister Sri Narendra Modi ji and also with our honorable chief minister Konrad Sangma and all the chief ministers of the state I've seen in the video conferencing so he has been given the instruction to all the states any moment any time the vaccines will be arriving so the state should be ready and prepared so we have taken the review meeting both the whole states Garo Hills Khasi Jhantia Hills all the districts All of them are prepared for any time, any moment the arrival of the vaccines. Kerala states are ready to reach to the reach to unreach any time. Phase one to the health workers, the frontline workers, and also maybe second phase will go to the person who are complete or there are more those who are reach the age of 50 years and above. Then later they will give to all the citizens for their vaccination.